Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Bite-Sized Quests. Today we're going to be checking out Dick's Warehouse Sale. So, not the Dick's store that you're probably used to, where it shows all the sports equipment, hunting, everything like that. That's actually been moved from here, Garland, Groh, to Valley Mall in Hagerstown. So, this is a new store. It's not kind of like a Burlington, you know, department store in that way. So you get some of the clearance items, but let's go check it out, see if they have any kind of good deals that maybe you might like. So let's start this quest. Let's see what we got.
About $10 for the hat. Not too horrible, I guess. About the same price as a Goodwill, maybe. Maybe a few dollars cheaper than Goodwill. $35 for a sweater. Seems a little pricey. But if you're a Jersey fan, or if you're kind of a football fan, then you know this might be for you.
Okay, so we just checked out the Dick's warehouse sale, and you know, there's some good deals here and there. I think it's like most warehouse type of places where, you know, you can get some things that are good for a price. I mean, you have to kind of dig and search for it. If you're looking for something very specific, then you might be able to find it for a good deal at least. If not, then you might want to try somewhere else. Maybe try Amazon. Some of the prices here are a bit expensive, but honestly, you never know what you might find there. So sometimes you just like to try the hunt, which if that's the case, then definitely check out Dick's. But hey, thanks for checking out our bite-sized quest tour. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and you know what? Hit that notification bell to get any kind of notifications of new videos that we upload. But I'll check you later. Thank you for joining us. Bye.